welcome back. We're about to check and see the results of our processes for today using the solar oven. As you can see, the sun is quite down, and we've been here for an hour and 10 minutes, so we want to see what the results of our experiment for today have been. Our temperature is looking quite encouraging, as we have a whooping 80 degrees Celsius, and you can see the steam coming out of this. And there you go. This is our product. Wow, all prepared and all ready for consumption. So this one we just need to do. We'll just take this in and keep it in here. If we're not consuming it now, we want to keep it for a while to get a little bit cool, you know, so that we can go on with the process. So as you can see, the oven serves three basic processes for us today. One, we used it for drying. Secondly, we also used it for boiling our rice here. And then thirdly, it's going to serve as a warmer, so we keep the food warm, so that if we want to consume it later in the day, we'll be able to use it for the processes. So thank you so much for sticking with us today, and join us next week as we carry the product and use it for pasteurization of water and milk. And we'll show you how to also dry vegetables like ugu, pepper, and tomatoes. Thank you.